tiền xe thì người phải
deliberate, discuss in a healthy way
to strengthen our community life in the coming days for next 3 days. We as human beings tend to falter and we have failed. This is the time, my dear brothers, let's once again come back to the Lord and get reconciled with Him and get reconciled with one another so that we will be able to live a life which is worth living in the spirit of communion, to be united with the Lord, the source of life. For those moments wherein we have not been able to live the spirit of communion, respecting one another, let us truly be sure that God may forgive our sins in His loving mercy. Brothers, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess
to Almighty God and to you, my brothers, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do. To my most grievous fault, therefore I ask the Spirit of Virtue, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen. chapter 18, verses 15 to 20. At that time, Jesus said to his disciples, "If your brother sins against you, go and tell him his fault between you and him alone. If he listens to you, you have gained your brother. But if he does not listen, take one or two others along with you, that every charge may be established by the evidence of two or three witnesses. If he refuses to listen to them, tell it to the church. And if he refuses to listen even to the church, let him meet you as a Gentile and a tax collector. Truly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Again I say to you, if two of you agree on earth about anything they ask, it will be done for them by my Father in heaven. For where two or three are gathered in my name, there am I among them." The Gospel of the Lord.
We love you, take our life, O Father.
Pray, brothers, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the glory of the Church.
Look upon the offerings of your servants, O God of all compassion, and bestow upon them the grace of your light, that they may have a true understanding. What it is right in your eyes, bodily carried out through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, all into our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, mighty and eternal. For you bestow gifts suited to every season, and guide the governing of your church in wonderful ways. By the power of the Holy Spirit, you come unfailingly to her aid, so that with the heart always subject to you, she may never fail to seek your help in time of trouble, nor cease to give you thanks in time of joy. Through Christ our Lord, and so in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you. With joy we proclaim,
Holy, Holy, Holy Lord, Lord of heaven and earth, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is the Lord's hearing.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. May holiness for you be created by sending down and sending down the light of His Word, so that the living Christ, the body and blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. At the time He was betrayed and entered willingly into His passion, He took bread and gave Him thanks. Broke it and gave it to the disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up. In a similar way, when supper was ended, He took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, He gave it to the disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me.
Let us all together glorify the Trinity.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are the supper of the Lamb.
So
Saint Augustine,
pray
for us. All the blind saints,
pray for us.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The Almighty God bless you, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go forth, the Mass is ended.
Thanks be to God.
Expo. Expo.
Oh,